be my ideal retirement job. I wouldn't need that one.
I could have a
glass of pool.
So this is the sample box. Ask the distiller to come in, get a sample, check the clarity, smell it, taste it, check the proof. It's about 145 proof right now. Mouth is a big, pretty proper showpiece. Tail boxes back in the day weren't that pretty. This right here was put in by the tax bureau. Every time that you got a sample off your tail box, they were going to tax you. Okay? Tax you for everything. So, there's a little counter on it, so every time it opens up, it counts it. Now, if you would like, we'll pass it around, smell it. If you want to taste it, you can taste it, but you just need a little sip, because it'll warm you up.
Yeah.
Or you can stick your finger in and try it that way. So, what do you do? This is about 40% of your flavor. You know, there's
50% of the Yeah, actually, you know, it's been a long time before I realized that's actually where I just assumed something else was done. I never realized it was from the added shape to the charcoal shape.
Like it?
That is good.